Hello, chaps. Wolfgore here, and welcome back to Fallout 4, one quest at a time. So, in today's episode, we are going to be cleansing more of the Commonwealth for the Brotherhood of Steel. And, we're just standing on the corpse of our last victory right here. Big-ass combat sentry, Mark 6 or 4. God, that thing was rough. That thing was mean. Anywho. So, where do we have to go for this quest? Clear out Poseidon Reservoir. Sounds like a plan. Sounds like we're going to get to kill some stuff, and I am on board with that. Well, you know what? Greater Mass Blood Clinic is the closest thing to it, and we are running very, very low on stim packs. I think we have like 6. So, let's teleport over here and clear that place out real quick. We should get a bunch of blood packs from that. We can craft a whole bunch of stim packs there, and then we'll move on to the Poseidon Reservoir.
Sound good?
Let's do it. Alrighty, chaps, here we are. This is the blood bank. Oh, got some flies here to greet us. Fucking filth monsters. Go. Oh, there we go. Cool. Hey, we leveled up. Awesome. Awesome to the max. So let's spend that perk point really quick. Alrighty, chaps, I think we've got it. I'm going to throw one more point into better criticals. Pew! Got it. Alright, so criticals are now doing 3 times damage. 3 times normal damage. And critical sneak attacks, well, that's math that I don't even want to attempt to do right now. Needless to say, we do a fuck ton of damage from sneak. Yeah! Come at me. Come at me, bro. Alright. Well, this is pretty easy so far. Oh, there's a blood bug right there. Ooh, let's check out our 10 mil since we've decked it out quite a bit. Best in slot everything 10 mil. Oh, yes. Oh, yes. That is satisfying. Alright, got some newts. Honestly, we are so stocked on... Hey, get out of here. Oh, that's so effective. Wolfgore uses 10mm. It's very effective. Hey! Hey! Who the hell do you think you are? God, that's so good. But yeah, we are honestly so stocked on all the stuff we need, other than, like, critical stuff like blood packs, that I really don't even need to loot this place thoroughly. It's not gonna do much for us. Definitely lighten up on the looting, but God, this place looks quite collapsed, actually. I was kind of hoping for maybe a refrigeration unit with a whole bunch of blood packs in it. Ooh, alarm clock, I'll take that. Cash. Yeah, this loot's a little underwhelming. Maybe there's a comic book hidden here somewhere? There's gotta be more than this, right? Like, this... I don't know.
Don't think I can pick this.
Ah, son of a bitch. Maybe one of these, terminals will open it. Are any of them still operational is the question. No. No. Hey, there's a roof area. Just gonna use a little rat away and take a nap. Oh, there are enemies nearby. Fuck off. Fuck off with all that. Hey, what do we have here?
no way I'm cracking.
Damn it! Okay. Okay. Fine. Ugh. Stupid bug.
No way I could pick this.
So there definitely seems to be blood packs to be gained here, but we don't have the necessary skills to open the door. But that's fine. We don't really need more stim packs. And now we know. Once we get one more perk into lockpicking, we can come back here and just clean it up. Oh. Hello. You're just a little rad roach, aren't you? Love that idiot savant. Oh, that was a ton of glue. Oh my gosh. Power armor. We got some power armor. Excellent. Awesome. We might as well just hop into this. We have enough fusion cores to go around at this point. And it'll increase our carry weight as we explore. Can we have power armor in real life yet? Because I really want that to be a thing. Right. What's that? Ah, this HUD throws me off is the only complaint. And it's not even a complaint, it's just, throws me off a little bit. Can I not turn on my light in this thing? What the hell? Weird. Ooh, a pencil. Now that's something to write home about. Oh my god, I'm witty. Write home about, because it's a pencil. Alright, I'm done, I promise. Here we go. We got this big old building to clear out, apparently. I mean, I love power armor, but honestly, I really just like collecting it more. I'm gonna remember that this is out here, and we will wear it to get home. But it messes up me. It messes up my sneaks. My sneaky sneakies. You know what I'm saying? Ooh, legendary! Boosh! One shot. One shot. What'd we get? Safe crackers, synth right arm. Sweet. Increases size of sweet spot while picking blocks. Okay. I don't really care about that too much. Hi, guys. Hey. Stab. Stab. Alright. That went well. Ish. Munch on some mole rat chunks. Let's see what we've got around here. Nope. Not that way. Up here, perhaps. Not that way either. Hello. Good try. I'm proud of you. I love this freaking chess piece. I was a little concerned.
Hey.
With this, like, freezing affix that it has, that it wouldn't really do anything, but it's actually working out fantastic. Really fantastic. Couldn't be more pleased, is what I'm trying to say. Ooh, that's actually a really cool view. Hang on. Thumbnail! You're welcome, future me. Back to it. Oh, don't you hurt my dog. Kill you. Literally. I told you I would. I mean, it kind of looked like Captain Kirk was attacking you there more than the other way around. Oh, legendary! Transform, and we crit. Easy peasy. Two legendaries. Awesome. Awesome sauce. Assassin's lead pipe deals 50% more damage against humans. Well, that's fun. I've never seen one of those before. I haven't seen much at all in this game, but that's a new one for me. Drugs. Nope. Ooh, technical documents, good. Give that to the guy back at the Brotherhood of Steel. And it's seeming like that's about it, but actually, no, you know what, we're probably gonna have to go inside and clear it out. Jeez, lots of ghouls, my god. Get out of my face, Brett. What you know? Yeah, took your arm. It's my arm now. Alright. A little bit more mutt chops to munch on. Okay, and we've got the inside to do. Hello! Uh-oh, we've been spotted, chaps. We're not doing this the sneaky way. Yeah! Yeah! Oh, this thing is hard to aim! Woohoo! Yeah! Fun? Anybody else? You okay, boy? Yeah, you're okay. Immortal. Immortal dog magic. Are any of these legendaries? Nah. Oh. Gonna have to work for our drugs. A little more. There it is.
That's it.
Sweetness. God, this thing burns through ammo. That's crazy. Crazy. Hey, Tubby. Ooh. Love this 10mm, guys. So much fun to use. But I'm gonna hang on to the rest of that ammo until we need it. Hey, dickhead. Just looking at that screwdriver. You had to go being a dick. Alright. Still more to kill. Not out of the woods yet. Oh. All right. Hey. Sneaky, sneaky secret. Oh, way too much. Nice.
Nice.
Pretty good at that. Getting good. Whoop! Ah! Where'd that ghoul go? Here we go. Here we go. Where you at, boy? Stab!
Yeah.
I'm having too much fun with this game. It's not even right. Loatfly delicious. Weapon workbench. Okay. What's that? Corn. Nice. I love corn. That looks like a trap. That was a trap. You bastards. Alright, nothing else in here. Send more ghouls. Do it. Yeah. Yeah, here we go. Ooh, another legendary. Excellent. Annihilated. Oh my gosh. Oh, improve fat hit chance. 25% less action point cost. Holy crap, that is way better than the one we have now. Awesome. Awesome. Oh my gosh. Loving all the legendaries we're finding. So damn good. So good. Okay. Let's just pick this, and then I think that's about it for in here. Oh, a little more. Here we go.
Sweet.
Cool. Take that camera, why not? Take that cleaner and a new Coca-Cola. Yep. Yep. And where is it telling us to go? Forward. Oh, maybe we're not done yet. Awesome. So we're gonna have to unlock this using a terminal, it would seem. Not what I want, but I'll live. I feel like I saw a terminal back at the start. Is this it? Yeah. Bring your kids to work day. Alright, I'm too curious. Reminder that tomorrow is bring your kids to work day. Although it's against protocol to bring children into the plant, we've decided this year we will allow two children in at a time for a quick tour. If you'd like to participate, there is a sign-up sheet near the front door. We will have outside to help with those. Oh, chaperones! I can read chaperones. Outside to help with those that want the tour, but have more than two kids. As always, be safe. Management. Fancy. Security door. Here we go. Open door. I mean, I guess that wasn't totally useless. I learned what chaperones is spelled like. I wonder if the sign-up sheet is still here. Probably not. That was a weird sound. Alright, so that door is open. Let's go. Ah, whoa, crazy dark in here. Crazy dark. No thank you. No, Captain Kirk, don't even think about it, boy. Gonna quick save, because that thing looks dangerous as fuck. Let's just break. Break their caution. Alright, what are you doing? Tripping out on the stairs? Oh boy, let me go first. Don't care about that one very much. Here we go. Here we go. Got it. Oh my god, look how little damage that does. This thing is mean. So, let's just go balls to the wall. Great. Oh crap, that's strong. Yes! Oh, thank god. I was just gonna say, I hope my chest piece procs. Here we go. Aww. Big old tough guy. Oh! Oh! I'm sorry! I'm sorry, I didn't mean it! I thought you'd be frozen longer! I didn't mean it! Don't kill me! Don't kill me! Okay.
Yeah. Oh, yeah.
Had it all along. And we completed the quest. Excellent. Irradiated blood, nuclear material, and a subway token. And we have a master safe down here. Crap, I'm starting to lose track of where all these safes are that we can't open. Combat right arm. Probably not going to be using that. Still good, though. Pro snap camera. Awesome. Anything else down here worth having? More glue. Boy, they're being really generous with the glue lately. We don't really even need to do any more upgrades. We're pretty much as powerful as we need to be at this point. At least it feels like. I don't really know what the end game is like in this game. Awesome. So that's all done. Let's get out of here. Ah, fresh air. That was a fun little quest. Let's go grab this power armor. I'm going to go drop this and all of our junk off at Sanctuary. And then we will go turn in our quest. See you guys in a sec. Alrighty, chaps, welcome back to Sanctuary. Let's tuck this power armor right over here. And let's just take a moment to admire our growing collection. 1, 2, 3, 4, and 5. Oh, only 5 so far. Still, though. Very, very cool. Ooh, before we jump over to the police station, chaps, our pew-pew is actually getting pretty decent, finally. We finally found a good stock for it, so let's go through it real quick. So we've got a calibrated powerful receiver, which is basically best in slot if you don't count the different types of upgrades that you can get that actually change the ammo type. So you can actually put a 50 cal receiver on there and start using 50 cal ammo, same with 38, but this is really good for the 308 rounds. We've got the long light barrel, which is second best in slot. We got a full stock, second best in slot. Quick eject mag, which is good. Well, I guess our magazine doesn't really matter on this particular legendary. And we got a long scope up from our medium scope, or our short scope that we had. And we still haven't found a muzzle yet that actually benefits us. So Pew Pew's actually getting quite a bit stronger. Now I will see you guys back at the police station. Alright, hang on, I lied. So, this is our new 10mm pistol. I decided to name it Shredder. Let's throw our powerful automatic receiver on there. Long light ported barrel. Sharpshooter's grip. Large quick eject magazine. Reflex sights. And the suppressor. Yeah, buddy. Alright, now, I promise I will see you guys at the police station. Alrighty, chaps, we are finally back at the Cambridge police station for real this time. Let's go talk to this douchebag, see what he has to say.
I take it that area's clear?
Yep.
Affirmative.
Impressive. Keep proving your worth. I may start to trust you.
I'll never like you.
Be running out of vermin anytime soon. Take a breather if you need it. When you're ready.
Mm-hmm.
I'm ready.
Good answer. Here's the data on the location. Don't come back until the op's done.
All right, man. And we get yet another Cleansing the Commonwealth quest. Clear out supermarket. Okay, well, that will be a tale for another episode. I want to thank you guys so much for watching. If you enjoyed today's episode, hit that like button for me. If you'd just like to leave a comment, it does help the channel grow. You can leave any comment at all. And if you would like to subscribe for more of my content, I would appreciate it. Either way, I will see you guys back here with more Fallout 4.